you were mine.
Hello. Today we are doing a reaction to the opening for Backflip. It's called Backflip, right? It's literally just Backflip. On my Annie list, which I just load up right now, you should follow me there if you haven't already. I have like all the names set to Japanese, Japanese letters, but not like not kanji, because I can't read kanji. But also English names are boring. So I literally have it as the names let's see. In Japanese, it's Bakuten. So that's what I've been calling it for like the past like month or so that I've had it in my planning list. And so, yeah. I saw like the initial promotional like poster thing. And I was like not interested, you know. But then like the new poster came in and like a bunch of people started adding it to their planning list that I followed. I was like, sure, why not? So that's what I'm watching it this season. It's a gymnastics anime. I have watched a gymnastics anime in the past, Taizo Samurai, or Gymnastics Samurai, and it was really good. Like, the animation and the opening and everything for Gymnastics Samurai was really good. If you haven't checked it out, you should. I don't know really anything about this. I think, like, the kid wants to be, like, the best backflipper in gymnastics or whatever. I'm like, okay, cool, whatever makes you happy. But I don't know what to say, honestly. I don't have any expectations. All that stuff on YouTube is the opening, so that's all I'm going to be reacting to. I wanted to react to the ending, but it's not on YouTube and I can't find it, and like I just want to watch the episode and get it over with. So like, yeah, we're just doing the opening, and I'm probably not gonna do a video for the ending. So yeah, I'm just impatient. I just want to watch the actual episode. So yeah, for some reason I'm like really hyper right now. I don't know. I just got done editing that anime review part two. It's not even really editing, because I'm just watching it back and cutting out like stuff, or like I've stuttered like a lot, or like I just say the wrong thing or something like that. It's literally like I have no editing skills. Like, my videos are so boring. But I've been talking for way too long. But let's just start. I forgot to turn this on, and then let's full screen it. Turn the volume down to 1, volume half, brightness down so my glasses don't have a reflection, and I guess let's just start. 3, 2, 1, start. Oh, so it's like that type of backflip. Okay. Oh, the outfits look really good, though. Okay, we fit vibes. Okay. Okay, that's kind of cool, though. The song's pretty decent, too. The character designs look pretty decent too. For some reason, it's giving me like Skating Stars vibes. I feel like they're a fun squad though. Yeah, the song's really good. Oh yeah, I heard some people complaining about the 3D, like the CGI and stuff, but honestly, I don't care. I don't know if I like the MC though, not gonna lie. Why does that look... Tell me that does not look like the Yuri on Ice logo. But, I don't have a lot. I always say that. I don't have a lot to say, but I go talk for 5 minutes. mean, yeah, the character designs look really good. The song's pretty decent. I probably won't skip it when I watch like the episodes. It's a pretty solid opening, but I've seen way better for a sports anime. Like even like the Stay in High School Volleyball Boys Club anime, whatever, had a better opening. So it's like, yeah, I think is this original? I'm not sure. Oh no, it's from a manga. It's still releasing too. Oh wait, no, the manga is. Yeah, there is a manga, but it's coming from the anime. Like, it's like the TV, like the anime is listed out as a source, and the manga is adaptation of the anime. That's weird. Yeah, I guess let's just read the synopsis, description, whatever. The final summer of middle school. Oh God. Shotaro Futaba discovers boys' gymnastics and is completely enamored by it, as you would. Shotaro ends up going to Shoshukan Private High School, aka Ayo High, and decides to visit the boys' gymnastics club. He's greeted by very unique senpais and star gymnast named Misato Ryoya. I'm sorry, I'm pronouncing these names wrong. Dedicating your life to something you love during your fiery days of youth. Of course, there's frustration and fights, but see how these boys work together as a team towards a similar goal in this drama about sports and youth. Well, that was a catching description. Okay. I'm in a really like salty mood right now. I don't know why. Yeah, I mean, I don't have high expectations for it. But like I don't have high expectations for it, but it could be really good. Like there's potential. Like I remember like reading the like, description for Skate and I was like, okay, cool, whatever. But then like Skate the Infinity became like a huge thing and like I'm obsessed with it. So like yeah, I mean like it has potential, just like wee bit of an opening. But yeah. I think that's all I have, honestly. I guess I'll see you guys next time, and bye.